One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
The size of Omos must be seen to be believed.
Looms over the entire ring and the locker room for that matter.
Omos is just as powerful as he is towering.
Right about that one, Saxton. Omos truly is one guy you don't, under any circumstance, ever want to mess with.
Towers over the entire locker room, both literally and figuratively.
Who in the world can take down this Colossus known as Omos?
And his opponents, first from New Jersey, weighing in at 161 pounds, O'Cassidy.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 156 pounds, Danny Allen.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar.
It's hard to imagine that amount of stamina, the amount of energy, and the amount of will it takes to win an Iron Man match. And a stomp to the gut, too.
He's returning fire.
Hurricanrana.
Oh, you can tell.
Suicide! Tornado DDT!
Absolutely throwing all kinds. caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Flat line.
Oh, man, face first.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Vicious!
He saw that one coming.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered?
Even for those who consider this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just to survive.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Omos with great awareness.
A stalemate of counters.
Well scattered reversal there. Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No.
Suicide! And returning to the ring.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, man.
All right, that's it.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Neckbreaker! Does he have him here? No, stops the count at two.
How? How?
Oh!
Bang!
He steers clear of contact.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Just launched.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Big four.
Into the corner now.
Big elbow.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. He's struggling a bit here.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Oh, man.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Is enough to put him away? No, somehow kicked out.
Suplex.
Wrist in the arm.
Clothesline.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh, suicide tornado DDT.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Omos able to counter.
As a human shield.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this world.
Comes back into the ring.
Imagine getting that look from Omos and deciding you actually want to keep going.
Glad it's not me. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Looking evasive.
Table behind him now, not where you want to be.
table.
I have to go.
Suicide dive!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
On the canvas.
An elbow drop for added measure.
I think we know what's coming next.
Uh-oh. Oh, straight to the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Punch right in the head. And he tosses it back in now.
This is going to get ugly.
Is there any life left in Omos?
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Flapjack. Oh, my.
Setting him up for the flatline. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too. Holding on by a thread, maybe even less of it on the top. Diving Centaur!
That kind of move makes a statement.
Is it enough? The cover! Oof! Retaliated with a knee to the face. Big impact! Listen to this place!
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Got it scouted.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
What an uppercut.
Oh, can really spike them. Suicide. Oh, no.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. Whip back into the ring.
Able to get out of the way.
Set up for a second time.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Just like he envisioned.
Scores early.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh! Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
A table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
And he goes into the ring.
This maniac's out of control.
Look at this, just unloading.
And it's about to gut too.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
Denied with an elbow.
And set right into the corner.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Not where you want to be right now.
Saxton, what can we possibly expect here?
I'm afraid to look.
Well, those broadcasting classes are paying off. From the top rope.
Oh, my God. Through the table. It just went crashing through the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxton, I'd say Mazel Tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
No telling what's underneath the ring tie.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
He foiled that attempt.
Jarring European uppercut.
This match may be nearing its limit.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh. Knee strike connects.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Taking his one back to the ring now.
Good.
He's taking this to the floor now. Ooh, right knee left.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag. Simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's got himself a shovel. I think he's looking to bury his opponent quite literally.
Right on the arm. He has to be in his limit now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Stay down. Pure instinct.
But Omos can't let his opponent recover here if he
from the top.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Diving DDT!
Planted.
Cover!
Two!
And he scores a fall there. He must have had that scouted.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope. And down! And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Trying to go for it again.
And move forward in the match.
Here it comes.
Samoan driver.
That has got to be it. That move for planning needs execution.
Uh-oh. Omos changes the direction of that one.
He starts around it.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Yeet on the top. I don't know what they're looking for here.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He climbs into the ring.
Effectively targeting the arm.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
This one is headed outside, guys.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
A heads up!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Choice but to sacrifice the fall.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Ooh, and the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Kendo stick to the skull.
He's got him scouted.
One wicked attack after another.
And finds a counter. Setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Evades the offense. Ooh, stiff punch.
Some late breaking offense.
The gears for Omos might be turning towards ending things. Sent into the corner.
Boom, right to the midsection.
Trapping the opposition.
Off the ropes. Here we go.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
He sneaks a fall.
Ooh, man. He's standing his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Taking this to the floor. Quick thinking pays off. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Omos absolutely asserting a towering presence here.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And he slides him back to the mat. No stick impact. And Omos continues to have the fight taken to him.
Yeah, Omos is in real danger of being picked.
This is going to get ugly.
And a cross neck breaker.
This one has to be over.
He sneaks a fall there.
Uh-oh. Right to the knee.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Trouble is on the horizon. He is in deep trouble.
And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission.
And he gets a fall there.
Able to give him the slip.
He's got him caught.
Jarring European uppercut. Uh-oh. What? Where did the powerbomb come from? And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And he locks in the Boston Crab.
And there's the tap. And come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
He scores a fall.
Into the ring now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Eyes are squarely set on Omos here.
Just blasting back to the face. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Throwing back in under the ropes.
Oh man. He's going back to the ring. Omos with great awareness.
And he denies Omos.
And a stop to
the target's been acquired once more. Interesting, there's the...
Oh my goodness, that was even worse! Two!
He gets a call there.
Able to parry that one. Jumping neckbreaker, ouch! His eyes are fixated, he's looking to end this.
No!
Oh God, that's a bad landing!
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
Approach definitely proved costly.
Down opponent and a double axe handle smash. We might be close to the end. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. And he gets set back into the ring.
Are we about to see it again? Ooh, what a snap!
To the outside now.
Take one more look at what made this Iron Man match so entertaining.
Here are your winners.
And guys, that was a spectacular Iron Man match. It truly took an iron will to win.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.